Welcome to your weekly buzz, presented by Speaking Human.
Here's what's happening this week on the buzz.
You may have noticed voice assistants are taking over the world. Safe Auto decided to parody the tech trend in its marketing by introducing a new voice assistant called Farnhorn. Along with being featured in Safe Auto ads and on their blog, Farnhorn even has its own website. And as the website tells us, any device can search oceans of impersonal data for the correct answer. Farnhorn looks at the big picture and guesses.
Here's what's happening this week on the buzz.
Do you like to pepper your emails to coworkers with the occasional happy or frown face emoji? Or maybe you like to go all in, using almost as many emojis as you do words. A recent study published in the Journal of Social, Psychological, and Personality Science detailed the problems and fatigue with emoji use in the workplace. The verdict? Don't send colleagues emails with emojis. Basically, they're going to think you're stupid.
Here's what's happening this week on the buzz.
A recent Adweek post shined a spotlight on one of the greatest ads of all time. Produced in 2002 and directed by Spike Jonze, the genius behind Being John Malkovich, Adaptation, and a ton of great music videos, the IKEA lamp ad tugs at your heartstrings only to punch you in the brain at the end. It's one of the most creative minutes in advertising history. This is one ad that's definitely worth a rewatch. And that's your weekly buzz. Get more fresh buzz at speakinghuman.com/buzz.